Jesse, ladies and gentlemen, give her another round of applause. Hero, what was running through your mind while you were performing?
Many things.
Well, that was an astonishing performance. Let's cross over to our judges for their feedback, starting with Nathan.
Hey, Hero, you look gorgeous tonight. Awesome song choice for me. Nice song. I could really hear you're using all your range out there from the start, slow start, to the big climax of the song. But I lost you a little bit there. I would say it's a little bit flat for me. And it carry on when you came in with the big notes towards until the end of the song. I think you can hear. Mm. Just a little bit, sir. But overall, that was a big song. That was a nice song for you. You really pick a good song. Just be cautious of this lyric, something the solo, and then you will go far. But all the best.
Thank you, Nathan. Over to you now, Coach.
I have to agree with Nate. You were under the note probably until the middle part of the song. I feel that sometimes when there's cameras, lights, and the audience are all involved in your performance, you get sidetracked a little bit with the hype. The hype gets to you a little bit, and then you sort of lose focus with your ear, because we have to use every sense that we have as vocalists, right? So next time, if you do get through, I need you to full focus. I need you to be straight down the barrel focus. Soon as you get up there, close your eyes, zone everything out, and perform. Because then it'll be like perfect. But then nearing the end, you were beautiful. You know what? You're starting to hit those big notes that you've never done before. You're always going out, risking everything with your performances. And I appreciate that, and I respect that about you. With artists, sometimes when you're afraid to go there with your voice, you are fearless. When I give you your notes and you go, okay, coach, I'll keep on trying, and you rehearse it at home, and I can see the effort that you bring every time we have workshops, so I applaud you. Well done.
Thank you, Coach.
Ozzy?
Well, it was so good, I was crying. I really was. You are just such a wonderful young lady, and the voice that you have, there may be some imperfections going on every now and then, but those you'll pick up during the week when you're practicing. Yeah. But it was absolutely fantastic for me. Not only do you look beautiful, but you sounded wonderful as well. Good for you.
Thank you, Ozzy. And our guest judge, Kronos.
Hi, how are you? You okay?
So
that's good. Smile. All those comments are just to help you move forward, yeah? So just for me, so beautiful, even the grace, your texture, you know when to use your vibrato, everything. You've got it. Faith Hill is a singer that you can't really, it's so hard to follow after her. So I was surprised when you pick that song, but you did it originally. You didn't copy all of her styles, but you made it your own as well, which is really good. And for you to come after Faith Hill and then did your own thing to it, it's so beautiful. I love the performance. All the best and good luck moving forward, yeah? Thank you.
Thank you.